Despite changes to city and county budgets, both the funding and construction schedules of two highly anticipated city projects, Roc the Riverway and Roc City Skate Park, are on track. The city of Rochester says that all Roc the Riverway projects are on schedule for this spring. The skate park is still on pace to open by October.